Did you know 43 million United States citizens use food stamps? Did you know in Michigan nearly 1 in 8 residents utilize the state's Bridge Card? Ypsi Girl proudly endorses the Michigan Bridge Card and local farmers markets. All Washtenaw County farmers markets now accept the Bridge Card. EBT clients can take their Bridge Card to the farmer's market office or tent and redeem any amount into tokens to shop. Swipe the amount you want to spend and get double up bucks. The Fair Food Network will match up to $20 a week on your purchases. That's $80 extra a month. Shop for fresh, locally grown fruits, veggies, eggs, cheese, breads, and fish. Eat better, fresher, locally grown produce today. The Michigan Bridge Card and Farmers Markets rock.